Hello, my name's Michael from Southern Mobility, and today we're going to look at the Quantum Edge 3 iLevel powered wheelchair. And this one is fully loaded and finished in a really nice matte red.
Introducing the flagship Quantum Edge 3 with iLevel technology. Being crash tested, the Edge 3 comes with 6 secure tie down points, keeping you safe on your journey. There are twin long life front and rear LEDs, including the stylish integrated lights on the mudguards. The Edge 3 has been developed with one of the most sophisticated power chair suspension systems made today on any power chair. And in the outside video, you'll see just how good the SRS suspension really is. So some of the icons on the Qd Logic handset, like the status button, the battery power that shows you how much you have left, a convenient time display, and the all-important speed control, which can be reprogrammable if required. The Qd Logic 3 can be easily programmed to give driver profiles for different situations like in and outdoors that give you the ultimate driver control. iAccess is a highly configurable access point to all your chair's power options, just like you can see here, and all at the touch of a button. Quantum have developed their electronics to create a smooth anti-shear tilt with a balanced center of gravity to help achieve a huge but safe 50 degree of pressure relieving angle. Equipped with true balance seating, the Edge 3 is easy to put into full recline comfort mode. One really handy option is the swing away Qd Logic handset, helping make transfers and using a desk much easier. To charge the Edge 3, you will find the charging point directly underneath the handset as shown here. The armrests give all the adjustment you need, with rotatable cantilever external and internal settings, as well as height adjustment giving you that all important comfort.
Okay, so now you've seen how it's put together and you've seen some of the many features. Let's go outside and see if it lives up to its reputation.